The first Middle East country to participate in Google's Street View service. But the 360-degree images of city streets also have raised some security concerns. CNN's Elise Labbitt has the story from Jerusalem.
Thousands of tourists flock each year to Jerusalem's Old City. And now you can view these historic sites and tour the Old City's cobblestone streets from your home computer. This week, Israel joined Google's Street View service, offering up close-up images of its streets and world-famous tourist attractions in Jerusalem, Tel Aviv, and Haifa.
We have a lot of historical, cultural sites and religious sites that speak to our faith. Our hope is that, you know, they see these treasures, the beauty of these, and that after they see and browse virtually from their PC or from their mobile, they're going to fall in love with the country and also come and visit.
So you think it could be used as a kind of a tourist attraction?
Absolutely.
Now, many Israelis love the idea, and they agree that it'll attract a lot of tourism to Israel. But in a country where security is paramount, many others are concerned that Google's service will provide a convenient roadmap for terrorists to plan attacks against Israelis.
This is very valuable information for everyone who is gathering intelligence or pre-operation intelligence, especially if they are using statistical weapons like rockets and missiles that hit an area, not a pinpoint target.
I'm here with Ido Kanan. He's a very influential blogger here in Israel. And we're just across from the Resto Bar, which is a very well-known establishment that was the site of a terrorist attack about 10 years ago. And it's just a few hundred feet across from the Prime Minister's residence. And we can see the Resto Bar right here on the Google program. What happens when we pan over to the Israeli Prime Minister's residence?
We get a big blur.
You get a blur. And why is that?
The government gave permission to take photos of specific places in Israel. What's interesting is that if taking a photo of a street that is open and putting it up on the internet is not a security risk, why is this blurred? And if it is a security risk, why isn't my house blurred?
Can you see your house from the Google program?
Yes. Yes, definitely.
Are you comfortable with that?
No. No, definitely not.
They can find your house now.
Not only find my house, but plan how to penetrate it and get me.